Does this show still go out on
telly? No. Can't look in yet. Oh, my God, no, Sean. You don't want to ruin it.
Oh, sorry.
It's an incredible game. OK, John and Sean, this is a bluffing game. John, in front of you, there is a red box. Sean, in front of you, there is a gold box. There's a carrot in one of these boxes. I know, it's exciting stuff. The aim of the game is to end up with the carrot. It's a game of bluff.
When do we do the conundrum?
Sean, stand still. That's fine. John, you want a carrot. Sean, you want a carrot. But there is only one carrot. Let's play. It's incredible.
Stupid.
Shush! It's a brilliant game. Shush.
Stupid.
Stop ruining Christmas.
Let me tell me.
Why are you ruining Christmas?
I'm not ruining Christmas.
Well, you
this
are.
This is ruining Christmas.
Look at his little face, he's excited about playing. You've got to ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, I can't wait to win this carrot.
OK, let's play Carrot in a Box. OK, Sean, you can look inside your box. John, you cannot look inside your box. OK, you want the carrot, Sean. No, don't put no hands in the box. You can look inside the box. Have you looked? Have you seen?
Yeah.
OK, you now have to convince John to swap his box if you think he has the carrot, or keep your box. It's a game of bluff. The winner is the one with the carrot.
Oh, I'll keep this.
It's got carrot in it. Well, I'll come for this one. Well done for that one.
OK.
Stupid game! Not a carrot.
OK, you have a choice. Do you want to swap or not? I mean, he seems confident there's a carrot in there. He's seen the floor in this game.
Jimmy's ploughing on!
What do you mean, Jimmy's ploughing on? It's my job! Is Sean bluffing? Does he have a carrot in his box?
It's a real quandary for me, Jimmy, this.
Well, he can choose them, not the box.
Yeah, he's allowed to swap if he wants to swap.
But can't I just keep my box?
No, he can swap if he wants to swap.
Well, I can refuse to swap it.
No.
You can't make somebody swap something if they want to swap it.
Have you ever played Carrot in a Box before? Have you never seen the show?
I must have been on holiday that week. It was allowed out.
Do you want to keep your box or swap your box?
I can keep this or I can have the box that's definitely got a carrot.
Yes.
I want Sean's box.
OK, well, grab Sean's box. Sean, let go of the box. Sorry. It's the nature of the game. It's the nature of the game.
Can I just say at this point, if there's no carrot in that box, you are a genius.
Let's swap boxes. Swap boxes.
Am I allowed to have my box back? Is there another round where I get to have the box with the carrot in back?
I'm going to level with you, fellas. We've never played this game before. We do not know how it ends. OK, so, John, you're now allowed to look in your box.
Right.
And I believe you can reveal... Point it the other way. Does it contain a carrot or
There's
not?
No fucking carrot.
I'm going to go and sit down now and think about what we've done.
It's time for a quick bonus round. It's the return of Carrot in a Box. That's right. The bluffing game no one was asking for is back. So, Sean, John, come and join me in the Carrot in a Box game playing area. Right, Sean?
Yeah.
You seem very confident walking up here.
I'm in the Thunderdome.
OK, the rules of Carrot in a Box are simple. You both have a box, but only one of the boxes has a carrot in it. The aim of the game is to end up with a carrot. It's a game of bluff. Does that bring back painful memories?
No, not bothered. Just a shitty game about a shitty carrot in a shitty box, isn't it?
So you're not after revenge?
It's not in my lexicon. But I would love to fuck this guy over.
Sure. Sean, do you think you can beat John?
No. I fancy me some carrot.
OK, Sean, in a moment, I'm going to ask you to look in your box. If you don't have the carrot, you have to then bluff John into giving you his box. But ultimately, John has the choice of whether he keeps his box or swaps it with you. Sean, you want a carrot. John, you really want a carrot. But there is only one carrot. Let's play. Carrot in a box.
Did I?
Yeah, you can look inside your box now.
What?
Just watching you, mate. Just see if you've got a carrot wider. Just have a carrot. Have a little peek and see if there's a carrot in there.
Oh. Sean, are you happy with your box? Do you want to swap your box with John? John, it's your decision.
I mean, ultimately, it doesn't fucking matter, does it?
Oh, it does to you, though.
Well, I don't know, because you've never won, so you don't know what it feels like.
You want my box?
I'd please take my box.
Which one do you want? Do you want to keep yours? Do you want his?
If I had a carrot in my box...
John, I'm going to push you for an answer.
I mean, it doesn't matter. We're not swapping boxes. Oh, he didn't like that, did he?
Oh, did he?
Oh, did he? Is that his liking it face?
You have to ask my wife.
She doesn't know. We're not swapping boxes.
OK.
That's the box I was dealt by God.
OK, you've decided not to swap boxes. John, would you like to look in your box and see whether you've made the right decision? Is there a carrot in there? You want a carrot. You win if there's a carrot. You're the winner, not the loser, if there's a carrot. Is there a carrot in that box?
Yeah. Jimmy, do you think there's a carrot in my box?
No, I don't think there is. I think you've been beaten again. What's that you got there, Sean?
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Jimmy.
Have a game.
Have a game. Sean Lock, everyone, the winner of Carrot in a Box.
And I can't stress enough that I don't care.
5 points to Sean.
Yes.
It's the return of Carrot in a Box. So, John Lee, please come and join me in the Carrot in a Box Thunderdome. John, you have never won Carrot in a Box.
It's not a game I enjoy, Jimmy. I like to be presented with the facts and, you know, let's all just try and make a word. I don't see why you'd build a game out of deception.
OK, Lee, you've never played Carrot in a Box before. Do you think you're going to be able to beat John?
I'm just glad you did. When you rang me up and said, we're thinking of doing apple in the anus, and I said, please don't do apple in the anus.
This is a game of bluffs. One of these boxes contains a carrot. You want to end up with the carrot in your box.
Why?
Because then you win the
win
carrot.
What? Win the carrot?
Yeah.
Can we just, like, break it in half and just go back to our seats?
In a moment, I'll ask you to look in your box and you'll see whether there's a carrot in there or not. And then John is allowed to swap his box with you. Lee, you want the carrot? John, you want the carrot. But there is only one carrot. Let's play. Let's play Carrot in a Box. Lee, you can look in your box now. Don't tell John if there's a carrot in your box.
I've worked it out, I'm not an idiot. Right, and do I mention this carrot? Or do I not mention the carrot?
OK, Lee, what do you want to do?
Right, so I have to say to him what?
Whether you want to keep the box or whether you want him to swap with you. He's the one that decides right. Whether he wants to swap the box or keep his box.
Right, John, you know what he just said then?
Yeah.
Well, imagine me saying it. Do you want to keep the box you've got, or do you want this box with the carrot in it? Or it might not have a carrot in it. It might be an empty box. But I'll tell you something. One way or the other, one of us goes home today with a carrot. John, do you want to take this carrot? You should be doing this. I should be looking disinterested.
Can I have a look in the box?
Can I show Joe inside the box?
Sure.
Yeah.
This is big, cos Joe's never seen a carrot.
Right. Don't react when you, when you see the carrot.
All right.
All right.
How was it, Joe?
It was on a black silk cushion, and the carrot was sunk in it.
How long is this carrot?
This carrot is, I would say... Are you including...
Bigger than the box? Wow. It's, shit.
It's it was diced.
It's a dice.
It's about that long.
This has really pissed me off because I was certain there was no carrot in that box.
Oh, there's a carrot in the box. What made you think there wasn't a carrot in the box?
When you moved it over there and nothing rattled around. There was no sound. I know the sound of a carrot rattling around in the box.
I'm very stealth. I mean, honestly, the amount of times I've walked into my house late at night, drunk as a skunk, with a carrot in a box, and still managed to get upstairs and put it by my bed without my wife waking up and going, you haven't brought a carrot home in a box, have you? £200! That's supposed to go to our son's school fees! You've ended up buying carrots in a box!
Where's your wife from again?
She's, we do role play. I said to her, next time we make love, can you pretend you're Johnny Vegas? So, well, look, do you want my carrot in the box?
No carrot in that box. Keep it in my box, Jimmy.
Normally, you're in your own head and you're all over the place. You seem so confident this evening, it's wonderful to see. OK,
give me a minute, then, because I didn't like you saying. They wouldn't glue the carrot down because you want the moment of me lifting the carrot out of the box. This is all a tissue of lies.
I mean, they said Naked Attraction wouldn't work, didn't they? I've always wanted to go on that show and then just get a prosthetic penis just there. So when the first bit lifts up, they just go, yeah, I don't need to see the rest, I'll have him. Get it back on track, do you want the carrot?
So you said he's keeping his, so you're keeping your...
Keeping my box, mate.
Okay, final answer?
Carrot, in there.
Okay, let's find out who's won. John, look in your box.
Here comes a carrot. You fucking...
Okay, Lee is the winner of Carrot in the Box. Look how upset he is. Look how upset he is. That's the end of the game.
How can you be so shit at a shit game?
If you listen carefully, you watch this back, I even give you a little subtle clue. I said, there's a carrot in this box. And then I gave you another subtle clue. I said, Joe, is there a carrot in this box? He went, yeah, there's a carrot in it.
You said that was on a black cushion. Game is null and void. Game is null and
void. Remack, everyone, the winner of Carrot in the Box.
I'm going to play this at home. I'm going to get back tonight at 4 in the morning. Kids, get up! We're playing Carrot in a Box! I'm the champion!
OK, on with the game. John, Jessica, your turn to choose the letters.
This is the real game. At least we're winning at the real game.
You're not winning at the real game. It's 27 plays 24.
Unbelievable. It's statistically incredible.
Let
and
it
what's
go.
Even more incredible is that I give a flying toss.
Are you going to wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning and hate yourself?
I'll still be up at 3 o'clock in the morning, mate. Don't you worry about that. There's no sleep for me tonight. I shall be down the greengrocer's banging on the door. Open up, Kevin! Give me 68 carrots and... fucking one box. Jam them all in there. Let's see how many carrots in the box. We'll have a vowel, please, Rach.